Day 25. Red Rock Lake, Upper Lake. Sunset.
perfect weather. It's perfect.
It's perfect weather.
Good pick. What a view, what a view.
I know, yeah. Could have not stopped.
All right.
You guys want a picture of all four of you? We just
got one. Thanks, sir. Do you guys want a picture for all the sea?
We've been getting a bunch, yeah.
Yes, that's it.
Thank you.
It's still wet.
Yeah, mine is too.
I might just wait. I don't want to lose anything in the grass here.
Yeah.
It says you have to simmer for 25 minutes. I don't think I'm going to do that. I know, it totally changes the whole atmosphere of it. Hopefully we didn't just put it like right in the pathway of where they walk. Like if they, that's what I was kind of asking them, like, well, how do they, like along the stream? He didn't really say, but like maybe the stream is like the bare highway and they're just like walking and they say, huh?
Better that food than us.
What's that?
Better the food than us. Mm. They can have our food. We can just go to the lodge.
Yeah. Still going?
Oh yeah, this is a good one. Good fire.
Whew.
Day 31. Ooh. 46.39 miles.
Okay.
Total time, 9.25 hours. 2,800 feet up, 1,100 down, according to Gaia.
Okay.
Average moving speed, 8.5. Max speed, 31.7.
Woo.
When was that? Oh, probably on the downhill after the hill this morning.
Yeah, we gotta just be up at these high elevations, getting acclimated. Seems unlikely that it's gonna rain. Look at the colors, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, Lord.